I say it's a joke every time, this was my favourite table, but this actually was my favourite table. There was a lot of disagreement, which I enjoy, because if everybody agrees, it's a bit boring. But we disagreed in a positive manner, which was really good, and everybody respected everybody else's views. And there was even a change of mind with some people, which is good, you know what I mean, that you can put a point across and people actually taking board what you're saying. And I really, really enjoyed it.
Yeah, it was good because we were able to, you know, we felt comfortable enough to challenge each other, which I think, that speaks volumes about how we worked as a team. And I know that I changed my opinion a couple of times on the basis of what other people said and showed. And yeah, it was a really good weekend. A lot to take in, but a really good weekend.